'Cause I'm on fire.
Cleats and Savages stream is live.
Dang, bro. Chill.
Damn, Mike.
Hey, about to lose. You said what?
I'm about to play.
This nigga Santas.
Santas?
Yeah. Nah, he's solid in Madden, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
He beat me during the season.
For real, bro. Niggas is in. It's that nigga J.O., Bruce, me, Santas. The one nigga that used to play in center low. This nigga Rich, this nigga Chap, Larry. Two of Larry homies and another nigga. And trust me, you wouldn't be the worst nigga in here. I'll tell you that right now. Oh, yeah. But yeah, Santa's the nigga that was guarding you when you hit the game winner shit.
Alright, I'm bringing up my yak. Water dripping on a white tee. And Shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chance coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Hit the back and then I'm gonna flip it. Watch me do it.
I was like, you can make the same exact shit as you was making before.
Can niggas hear me?
Yeah, I can.
Alright, man, hold on. I plugged me into the PlayStation. He said, let's do it. I hate when my girl be mad at me, bro. Cause I can't ask her about me.
She's mad at you for not you.
Word. I ain't do shit. That's the craziest thing that I'm like,
you don't see this too often, but she's upset because
word.
Not a rocket scientist.
Like, all you did was go to my block contacts and see that I added somebody else. I'm like,
and it's unfortunate that you even know that the contacts are added there.
Facts.
Nah, man. Y'all got a dub. I didn't.
Second place don't count.
That was a dub for y'all, but not for me. Yeah. That shit's crazy. Oh, shit. Not even there. Ooh, too much long hair is in the crib. We gotta clean this up. No, sir. Not me.
They brought food out. You already know what time it is.
We got Lamar Jackson at QB.
And the strain is up.
That's crazy. Because instead of me running towards him, I ran at Lamar because I thought he was going to throw it back.
Mm-hmm.
So next time, yeah, my bad, money. I'm gonna let you pick up Lamar that time. The defense. That's Mike. That's Mike Evans. Punching the ball out.
Yes, sir. It's nothing like playoff smoke, man.
He got to run it. Oh, wow.
Money, I can't believe you.
That's
yes,
wild.
Yes, sir.
That's wild. They really score like that on the streams?
Niggas getting smoked on the yard, on the stream. That's good.
Wow. That shit worked, bro. These niggas, I mean, it's not like they can't beat us straight up, so they gotta do this, bro. That slant and go. That, you know, that's my route. Yeah.
That's ugly. That's ugly. That's ugly.
I just realized they got a safety on me, or like a linebacker. Oh, that's Lamar Jackson on me. I'm running past this nigga. Yo, I thought he did too, bro. I ain't like how that played out. I'm about to say I'm breaking back to the left, facts.
That boy running.
Yeah, man, we can't let these niggas keep doing this shit. That was some athletic shit.
Let down, get out the pocket.
Damn, he got me. Got him. I'm about to say, this nigga outrun me.
Hey, somebody add boost to this jump. Yeah.
Oh, shit, that's what we got third. Yo, this gay shit they doing. I'm like, should I stay man?
Let's go.
Oh, it's 4th and goal. Hell yeah, we staying, man. Yo, stay, yeah, be safe. Stay safe. We forgetting it. Thank you. Oh, yeah, you know, I'm just running straight past this nigga. Oh, yeah, look. Nah, they... Oh, they double teaming me, bro. I'm about to run to the cross. Good shit.
Team Reds need to stop. You need to stop.
Facts.
Wow.
Fucking bang. Yeah. You already know. No, they already waiting for me, money. This one. Go ahead and get an interception right here. Lamar. Wow. None of these niggas cannot score, bro. Yo, I was on that too, bro. He's dumb because he should have ran it with him. I went straight to Lamar. Yo, watch Lamar, bro.
Saint it. Oh, man.
All they're idiots. One more down, bro. We just need one more down. Nah, bro. Yeah, nah, we good. Fuck. So what do you think we should do now? Well, this is do or die.
Oh shit, you right.
Wow, what is that?
I see that. I'm saying.
What is that? Like, niggas can't break down for attack? I got your blocks, money. Let's go. That was smooth. Hey, yo, next time, I'm going to just aim for the back right pylon. Yeah, that's my goal. Yeah, back right. I'll meet you there, bro. That was tough.
Nah, I don't think I had it on yet.
His scat back, bruh. No, that shit go. Facts.
Wow. That's ugly.
I'm in here, man. I'm in here with Tony. I'm watching. I heard Mike say niggas was on the yard. I said, oh, who's in this party, man? I ain't been in the yard. I was sitting on 100K of these cred points. I ain't been in the yard.
I just been playing quick games. Good ball. Oh my gosh, good ball.
There we go.
I'm gonna spend them, but I just been waiting because they've been having hella deals.
Oh yeah, I grabbed that like shadow jump.
Yeah, I was
looking. That's
the black and white one, ain't it? Yeah. Almost caught it. Let's go. Little, you swag that out here. I need to get in the store and look and see what they got. I got plenty of money to spend. I've been waiting. I just ain't played the yard in so long. That's it. I ain't never spent it. Let's play.
Shit won't left. This shit won't left. I'm gonna put that bitch in the air. Thank you. My bad, Bruce.
Yeah, you good. Good pick. What position I need to play? Oh, no, that ain't me. Everybody used to pick me, now I'm the one that they picking. Snakes out, they hit scene, but I can't hear when the crowd. Man, I better say you want me to play slot or you want to play running back. Okay, if you get that guy. DB in a minute. What's on you, money? I ain't getting much accomplished at all. I got a skate artist on him. I don't need that. I'm not going to get the safety.
Shame, I'm a dog, I'm a beast, and I cannot be tamed. I don't do it for fame, it's the love for the game. I go in like I'm trained. I'm prepared for the rain, they amazed.
Yeah, everybody say Bo or Kittle, though. That was on the other. I can do it better than you. No matter what I do, she still got something to prove. I spent the check on the Diamond Cross, but still ain't paid my dues. Gotta be number one, number two, never count. Used to have bubble guts competition, now on them. Get more of a booyah. Yeah.
Was we playing with you, Bruce? When Gilmore did that cartwheel catch on it for the touchdown?
I don't think so.
Bro, this shit was the most wild shit, bro. It was. Facts.
That's a great play call, Mike. Read us.
Great play call.
Yeah, I was like,
I should need you to beat Santez, dude. Cause my team, if I was to get to the Super Bowl versus him, my team wouldn't be equipped to handle it.
Bro, this nigga offense is different. Marquise Brown and Terry McLaurin.
Yeah, it's different. With Jonathan Taylor and the refs. But you got that. You got that three-headed monster on the D-line, so you can really stop the run when you need to.
He can get out that pocket with these with Russ, and that's when shit gets fucking ugly.
No, facts.
I just got lucky.
This Poseidon, dude. Yeah, I gotta get my dude back swagged up.
Dang! We are there. We getting through. It's just so cluttered coming through that bitch.
We had an O or D first.
Ooh, my shit. Should have just shot that gap and made him bounce it.
Mm.
go. Let's go.
Oh, my hand.
My bad. I didn't know I had me on mute. I was about to say, I'll meet you at the back right pylon. But you just, as soon as I went over there, you threw it. I said, oh. Ew, that's nasty. That's on stream.
You got gold. You got gold.
Yeah, man, I'm out here with that design on. Same.
Yeah. Not the designer cleats again, bro.
Yeah, you do it too. Yeah, you. Damn, Bruce. Bruce said, come here, bro. You shouldn't have caught that shit.
What's that like a play on
the invert? Or... Go man. Yeah, go on, robbing my shit. Okay. Yeah, nigga got that Morse back for his mans, bro.
That's on me. I will take that. I don't blame you at all. That's on me.
No.
That is nobody fault but mine. God damn.
Let's go. Blame the coach. Say my bad, coach. Hit your chest twice. My bad. Just say it.
Man.
That's a pick. Let's go. But, ooh, damn it, that was a pass interference. Let's go, Bo. What do you gotta worry about playing this Bo? Bo got that shit. Ball. Throw that rotation. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Throw that rotation.
I got fucked up.
Oh, I'm cooking this nigga, bro. Why not? Alright, bet. I had that nigga beat, money. I ain't gonna lie.
Beat that.
Yeah, so I ain't want to fuck up your read, but yeah, I had that nigga beat. Yeah, Bruce, you stay back. I'm about to run a slant. Go. Oh, money, no. Oh, you got it, though.
Oh,
damn.
There we go. Y'all working now. Gotta get the fuck off this field.
I'm going to do a slant and go again.
Get off this field now.
Ooh, I was open.
He out of bounds. Yeah. That shit was in the air too long. Oh, yeah, I'll meet you at the back, right?
Yeah, knocking it down, man.
You just had a black ass. It's man coverage, bro. How you missed that? I literally put you in man against that nigga.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe run out of bounds, bro. Fuck. Yeah, dude. Damn. I'm just happy you ain't fumble, bro.
Yeah, I ain't tripping. Yeah, that wide team. That rock was crazy shit.
Yeah. Yeah, nigga Mike put me on, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah. What, that sign go?
Yeah, nah, it was a joint. You run inside.
Oh, the cutback.
Yeah, the cutback joint, yeah. Yeah, hey, yo, Bruce, you see the tiptoe in my designers?
Yeah, that's nasty.
Hey, money, same thing, bro.
Hey, after we win this.
Oh, nah, he waiting on it. I'm sitting in the middle. That's cool. That's cool. The thing I'm happy right though, because they both Jackson was sitting right there.
Let's go. I don't need to fucking bring everybody. I don't.
He can run.
Mm-hmm. That's all coming up.
Let's go.
Replay camp locked up, man, the whole time. We got the little block.
Oh, he dropped it! That's ugly! That's so ugly. We giving points. We giving points.
He can run. Yeah, that's me.
Yeah,
how come I didn't pick that shit?
About to, we were playing, man. I'm about to pick up a little bit. Give me a minute.
They trying their hardest this drive. It's crazy how they about to throw an interception right here.
Give me that stupid.
He dropped that shit. It's cool. Shout out to me.
Man, we wait for that.
Damn, Gurley. Oh, he missed it. He's stupid.
Yeah,
Gurley was wild.
Wow, I was breaking over there, though.
Look at Bo. Oh, look at Bo. Yo, Bo, what the hell? Let me take that. Passing first on that.
I really like that.
Yeah, nigga took me off my route. For three.
I think that's you.
Oh, shit, that is on me. My bad.
Yeah, I didn't know where that shit was. I didn't know where that shit was. Hey, y'all, listen. Yeah, that thing's over. Yeah.
Yeah, they not having it. Yo, oh, I thought that was a pick. Yeah, Chris Harris gotta go after that. He done for the day. Yo, Muddy, what you back there? Yeah, you back there to play volleyball, bro? What you doing?
Let's go.
Damn. Late in the half too. Who is that caught the 29 in there?
Darius Geis.
Okay, big guys.
Yeah.
Big guys dread on this.
Yeah, bruh.
Where you find that you been in there editing players like me?
Bro, he dreaded in real life.
Yeah. Damn. Oh, show game. I gave my nigga some college money. Yeah,
oh yeah, I seen when you was playing. I was like, hold on, number 7 made the tackle.
Yeah, we out there like a college team, man. All my stars get single deep.
Hey yo, y'all finish this motherfucking half though. Let's go. You got some fast ass niggas, so this bitch is not over it. It's 21-6.
Yeah, he up 21-6. About to go in the half. I mean, you get the ball back too, don't you? Yeah, you tell that they ball for a drive.
Nah, I'll kill you, bro. Like you making these dumb ass jokes. I don't got a single friend that's a Falcons fan, bro. Stop fucking playing with me.
Facts.
Jet's not a Falcons fan.
I'm a Ravens fan.
See, that's
I ain't gonna lie, Mike talks to my squad, but I don't be claiming them like that.
Bro, the Falcons really Jet squad, and you see how he just came to the Ravens.
I say, Bruce, we here with it, bro. That's why you my man.
Yeah, I feel you. No, I said the same thing. I like to root for black QBs. So if you got a black QB, I can root for you.
He said until the Falcons get Bro, that's all y'all need. Y'all need that shit back. Y'all need Justin Fields.
No, we need him or Trevor Lawrence, bro. One of the two.
Y'all need Justin Fields, bro.
Look, Trevor Lawrence knows how to win. And he was winning as a freshman. Where? He was winning as a freshman. And not to mention,
that nigga don't like perfect prospect for you.
Trevor or Justin?
Trevor.
Yeah, that boy Trevor. Yeah, he's everything that I want in a quarterback, bro. The only thing that fucks me up is he's white. Oh, that's me.
Oh, y'all got Bo? You ain't got too much to worry about.
My dudes.
Bo, the most reliable fucking computer you could ask for. Oh! I ain't know he was just going whiff like that.
Got him. Yeah, you do your thing. Hey, yo, whenever I say got him, just hit my button.
I'm dumb.
I got Lurker out here on this dude, so I'll be ready for me.
Yeah, I
seen Sanchez over there on Rock, and I fucking panicked, bro. I knew he was bringing the heat. That's on me.
Oh, that's me. Let me get that.
You want to take my pizza? You want to take that? Ooh.
Damn, money that was behind me still. I'm about to ladder for that hoe. Yeah, I ain't see him there.
You just gonna take the pick out of my hand like this, man?
Yeah, you know, I'm 6'3".
Yeah, that's my bad.
My fault. I seen computer, so I tried to turn it up for you guys to see.
Yeah, but Ben George to the right. Like, yeah, aim towards that right 20.
So
I put him on his ass. Oh, chill. Money, I ain't never seen that dance.
Yeah,
Mark was over there chilling. Wait, I think there's a cover three. Hey, yo, I might have come back because they definitely in cover. They've been playing cover three up to this point. Or find something that can violate their seam routes.
That ain't working, man.
What that was about to happen?
Fuck, this ain't about to work on HQ yet either.
Here we go.
Throw that shit to him. I dare you. They allowed to get one good play. Just
he ain't move off the line. I'm get up on that Devontae Adams. Yeah.
This one needed that.
I still got my corner. On my daddy.
Well, get your fucking
ass. Let's get a fucking. We gotta get a score right here.
Are they blocking? Let me see if they blocking.
If anything that breaks out, I'm. Harrison Smith.
Sit there.
Yeah, I need to pick that to the top three. Damn.
You too. You got four.
crib, everybody started trying to block. Can't do that shit, bro.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, they tight.
Boys quit. All right, quitters. They done updated that. You get a good amount if they quit. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gonna jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gonna pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up. Did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business, whole team got three in the wheel suspending. I told them.
Nah, that was four, okay.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on the 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. Hey. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops. If he drop, I just hit my dance. I was prop. They just watched. Had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in. I've been on 10, 10 cents.
Hell got a blonde mustache.
Yeah, that's the head.
I need to play Madden some more so I get a lot of the golden outfits. Damn, you seen that already? I didn't get to that.
Get there!
No, I'm here. I just didn't show you what they were. Oh, yeah, I'm out. Yo, swear. Oh, Lord, him too. That's me. Look, easy templates. Yeah, you already know my route.
We.
No! Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, that shit was crazy.
Oh, I thought I juked him, bro. I'm about to say, I'm nice. I'm like, all I need was bow to block somebody.
Almost made that shit through score down. Yeah, I'm up 15.
Damn, my bad. That's me. Cause I wasn't sure. They was all sitting in the zones I wanted to go to. I'm like, damn. Alright, so
let's go.
Alright, man. They
shifted them boys at the perfect time. Let's go.
I missed the chuck stick and still got the tackle. That's lit. Damn. Telling you, man. Yo, the yak went up with the right defense and shit. I feel like Jalen Ramsey. Damn, that's on me.
Ooh, I thought it'd be getting too.
Oh god. Nah. I think that's AJ Green, but yeah.
Give me that. Get up, let's go.
I ain't gonna lie, that was tackling. Like, yeah. Everybody try to catch a hit stick. I seen it.
Everybody got it. We all
did. Everybody tried to catch.
Oh, they let him do it,
Pete. Fuck that. Wow.
Nah, that's weak.
Nah.
I'm saying, though. I got it.
That throw was sus, bro.
Damn.
That's just a tough-ass catch. Yo, touchdown. Square. Watch this.
He running you.
You're too early, mother. Let me get some separation.
Yeah, that was my man blitz you. I be trying to tell you back to dunk on sometimes. Real quick.
Man, AJ Green ain't jammy like that all game, bro. I was surprised off that jam.
Especially because I know he going deep. So I'm gonna keep you on this fuck my. Pick that.
Jackson, no. Bo, no. No, Bo.
Line that bitch up.
No way. What is that? What is that? Yo, was I not there?
Nah, that's two in a row.
Yeah. Niggas getting bagged on the game right now?
Hey, like, okay, hey, they...
Get there!
Yes, sir. I'm going to get it faster. Plus, I ain't know. Okay, now I know.
Lil Rich better lock in on J.O. That's all I'm going to say.
Uh-oh. I'm glad I got up. He talking his talk now. It's
Lil Richard better lock in.
Larry be running that score up on me.
Oh yeah, I seen that 66 pop up at the bottom of my screen. I was like, hold on, man. Really don't even want to run this. I picked the wrong fucking play. Ooh, burnt this nigga. Woo!
So you getting the quarterback and getting money? I'm probably gonna get my
dad. I'm just gonna watch the main man.
Just in case, yeah, for sure.
Yo, it's time to get on that D-line and go crazy.
It's
time to get on this D-line and go crazy.
Just only for them green shits that you gotta buy.
Get that.
I gotta go give me some designer though. Niggas is out here. Blue play.
Got on the D-line, we're about to start working now. We on that! Sell off of that rant.
I might get some
No, what is you doing? Two hands. He trying to give me the ball, and we sat out here smacking this bitch down. Ah. Got stuck on the wrong nigga. It's all good. Got caught again. I think that fucking shit ain't perfect, bruh.
Y'all get those invites?
Yeah, I'm still in here trying to,
you trying to get swaggy. My bad. No rush, no rush.
Real quick. It ain't gonna take too much longer. Already got them Giannis. Them Giannis look real designer.
Giannis is alright, you know what I'm saying? But you gotta find that John Guidry. That's John Guidry shit.
That's loser.
Yeah, facts. I ain't gonna lie. A squad going against Giannis, that shit might actually be entertaining.
Bro, cause all them niggas like 7 foot, bro. That shit was actually nerve wracking.
Word.
Oh, they are like that.
Bro, like they all literally just monster niggas. With shit, no bro. Issues.
Like, jump balls is different, bro. Like, you most likely might not win that jump ball.
Nah, you're not even most likely, bro. I don't even know why I kept trying that shit. I think it was, like, my pride. You know, like, I know deep down I shouldn't have threw that bitch, but it's like, fuck you, I'm drawing this shit.
I'm better than that nigga. We're here.
Yeah, like, it's... No way! Oh, hey. That's beautiful. Hey, I can't Mike, even get mad. That's beautiful. That's beautiful.
Hey, Mike, you see that shit? They said, yo, this shit like a 4X probate.
Yeah, I seen that shit, bro.
Nah, let me see. What was that shit?
Bro, I see it. Bro, I am had a, all right, well, I'm not gonna lie. All the chairmen that's in that IM Academy shit, they all cabbage, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. Like, they
all oh!
Cabbage. Yeah.
You talking about the shit they had in, what was it, LA?
Yeah, nah, I think it was in Houston.
I've not seen racks at that bitch.
Jalen Goss. That nigga Jalen Goss. That nigga jumped in the crowd and was surfing. But bro, all the chairmen, they started shimmying on stage, bro. Like, they all started shimmying on stage, bro. Like,
yeah, I seen the strobe video this nigga Racks dropped. He dropped like a strobe video there.
It's mad funny. That's a Kappa ass business.
I know, and niggas is really still signing up for that shit. Bro, listen, if I ain't signed up in 2017, bro, when a nigga first approached me, I'm not approaching now. I'm not doing it now.
They started violating them on Twitter yesterday, bro. I was rude.
Yo, get the fuck out the way, Jerome Baker. Nah, bro, linebacker came out of nowhere and just swatted my interception away.
I hate that shit.
It's like, nigga.
I hate when I go up using and then the computer comes and they going up for a catch too and they knock it out of my hand.
Oh, yeah, that's vicious.
I'm gonna say 4X. Yeah, you'll find that shit pop right up here, bro.
Try to kill a nigga, that's on me.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. As much as I love Forex, these Forex jokes be funny as shit. They be walking up, yo, there's two people I fear, Jehovah Witnesses and Forex traders. I be like, damn.
Oh yeah, them niggas don't let up, bro. I told a nigga I got it to you. He said, oh, yeah, you have about... the best deal.
Where, oh,
I said,
about...
nigga, like, hey, I'm with you.
But do you have the best deal?
Like, I already got you.
And my, remember every time
that's bro, literally, I say, bro, like, what you mean? The
did
best
you just get
deal,
some
bro?
New cable? Did you just change take cable providers? Nah, I actually got y'all. But do you have the best deal? Okay, I'm listening.
Yeah, that's how they get me, bro. So I was like, all right, fuck it, bro. What's the best deal?
What's the best deal? And then I'm gonna listen. I'm gonna be like, but that's the one I got. So what's better than that? Now you gotta pay me for my time. $5.
These niggas been down there fuck up my shit before. Trying to give me a better deal. They like, oh yeah, he wasn't supposed to do that. Man. Oh,
he said shit. I didn't do this. He did it.
He did that. Don't be trying to cut my favorites now. Yeah, we gotta pay $300. Yeah.
No, I did that shit one time, bro. They gave me the motherfucking gaming ass internet, like the high speed shit for the low. I said, okay. He said, you don't even have to cancel it. You know,
somebody
got
get
this
that
for
money.
This price.
Your money, so you ain't getting none of these invites yet. Well, shit, send me one, bro.
Ooh, Quest! Quest! Let's get out of here. Nice and safe. No need to do anything else, guys. We did our part.
Myself, you sent me one, I ain't get it, bro.
Yo, wasn't they supposed to put like new builds in that shit or something?
Oh, this ain't long time off.
They might do that shit for the next gen.
I guess you gotta keep some for the next gen. 2K kept those new badges and shit for the next gen.
They need to make it more personalized though. Like, you can keep progressing your players. Like, you shouldn't be able to max every build as quickly
as you can.
Yeah. Man, shit too easy.
Honestly, think like, they should make it like a instead of having just prototypes, make like a prototype primary and a prototype secondary. Instead of having them badges, like I'd rather have like a yak offense primary with a lockdown hybrid corner secondary.
I'd rather just have like one player like 2K. You just customize it how you want to, you know what I'm saying? Like,
I think they should even go further, bro. They should, you know how they had the part in 2K16 when we had Old Town, Sunset, and Rivet? Mm-hmm. Bro, now think, like, literally bring back those like factions or whatever, and then have like, you know, I'll call it NFL Street, and literally it'll just be one street, NFL Street, and both sides got a whole bunch of football.
Feel like a motherfucking gaming director.
Hell yeah. But Mike, wouldn't that be hard though?
If you were running
around
tough,
like, you feel me, running around the hood, just got a whole bunch of football fields, and literally, like as you progress. The more you play, the better NFL players you can unlock. You feel me? So like, you know, I can pull up like, all right, yo, I'm gonna bring out my safety, but I'm gonna have the Jalen Ramsey, 92 Jalen Ramsey or some shit like that.
Cause you like superstar on there or something. Shit right. Like
yeah, like the more you play or the more like unlock the NFL players.
Yeah. It's endless routes they can go.
Facts. Like, if they can mix the My Ultimate Team, like, you know how you can unlock the players, like, get people, they mix that with the yard.
Nah, fact.
That'd be tough.
They're getting that. Yeah, I just got it.
I'm telling you, yo, I don't know how to do it, but we should make a video game. We could do some shit.
Let's go
to the crib.
I just need to know how to do it. I gotta figure out who I need to contact. Like, facts. Shit, I can invest in my damn self. We just gotta sell some drugs.
Hey, whoa, easy now. You know,
I'm saying, you know, they recording and shit.
Oh, damn. Niggas is definitely on stream.
Nigga just snitched on him fucking self.
Word.
Yeah, back. Allegedly.
I could sell some drugs, allegedly.
Yeah,
boy.
Andy out, man. They take the end on the high enough speed out there for him.
That just all for me, boy.
That ain't a balance. I really like the balance, too, though. I like both of them. They both get crazy.
Nah, balance niggas like that, but... That any, yak?
Any bringing that boom on B, that balance. Yeah.
We'll take that.
My boy said no freebies, man. Well, y'all like Derwin at level 10 or y'all like Chark at 15?
Alright. I just found out that Chark is facts. I'm about to go Derrick Henry.
Yeah, Derrick Henry 13. I was looking at Derrick. Him or Gronk. He had middle linebacker. It ain't no killer.
Good dub, Mike, man.
Thanks, bro. Oh, they said this nigga Buddha was mic'd up when DK hawked him down. Yeah.
Hey, Buddha Baker, that's the best safety in the league, though. Like, this year. You ain't nobody playing better than Buddha this year. I don't watch the Cardinals about 4 times. And nigga, that nigga, he on every defensive play.
Bro, that nigga Buddha is everywhere. Everywhere, bro. This shit crazy.
Have you seen this Metcalf pull up like Julio Jones, bro?
That was different. He wanted that one. My girls head to toe designer.
Let me feel myself a little bit. Ain't gonna lie, that mic'd up was ass. You ain't talking big. Get out my way,
little bit. He's a bunch of grinding and shit.
Nah, look, he just running. He's running. He got tackled. He was like, yeah. He said, how he catch my ass? What the fuck?
Buddha do talk like that, though. This is funny, but that nigga's a dog on that field, though. He'll go hit anybody.
Hey, Larry, my phone was on the charger, bro. I just got your message.
My boy Larry was trying to get in that party tattoo, man. Damn, we put up in Miami.
Talk to him, Bowl Loading.
Oh, y'all going to the Super Bowl?
Nah, we got the Conference Championship about to pull up.
Oh, shit.
Yo, I'm telling you right now, man. Rich is sleeping on J.O.
Larry got to play me. Me and Larry probably play either tonight or tomorrow. Yeah, Larry put it up. Larry put
nah,
it on about,
I made it to the conference. They been won their games. I just had to play mine. Shit, there's one more game, so I don't know. Richard, JL, telling you, Rich out here. He low key. He, I feel like he nervous.
He is. Come on, Walmart.
Why do these niggas be trying me like a pussy?
Nigga said I gotta run to Walmart. Everybody looked at their phone like, are you 10:45? No, at night, nigga. Even worse.
Hey,
square. I should have did it. I really should have did it back. I mean, unless he must have, yeah, I don't know. I had a beat.
This the first day I've been on it too since I started back playing quick games and stuff.
I ain't been on it. It's not like we lag out a lot.
Yeah. I say it don't be glitching on
money,
like
you already
the players
heard
the route,
heard the
no more.
Wow, that nigga just.
You know when they be trying to swap one of your players out? Sometimes that shit glitch and won't let you pick somebody. I don't really do that shit.
It might be a flag on that.
Nah, yeah, that extra point in that field goal did them dirty, but. They hurt, but I mean, it's not like it was a fucking 4-point game. I was probably up 21 when that shit came through. That's probably why you said that shit.
Oh, I'm out of bounds. Yo, I'm a real corner, bruh. I'm a real corner.
Nah, bro, it was.
Yo, please be there, money. Let's go. I got the block. Come here. Oh,
nah,
I didn't block. Let's go.
It was Jonathan Taylor, bro. We came in with a game plan to keep that nigga in 100 yards.
I was trying to get to him.
Nigga had 19 carries for 59.
Hey, money, see how they have me sidestepping up a lot of screens? Yeah, I'm happy you showed up, bro.
You said who?
Yeah,
oh, when he started passing it to him, it was curtains, but I wasn't letting him run, bro.
I stay back.
He was eating in the air. Bro, he had 140 yards receiving.
Hey yo, money! I'm doing the whole way in and then back out to the left. My nigga,
dude, right out there, dude.
See, I'm doing the same thing. Nigga, about to be tight. Oh, he already knew what's coming. He knew it. Fact, like me, that's me. I need to stop expecting that they know it and just run that shit anyway. Real nigga, alright. Bruce, that is nasty. That is nasty. I got some athletes out here for me, Larry. I don't know about you. I can't remember the last. I think you hung your cleats up. You with the coaching, man. I don't know where you been at.
Nigga went to coaching.
Nigga said I left the hood.
Did you win coaching the year? I know both of y'all was 16-0.
I wasn't sure.
Square. My nigga.
Oh yeah, I got 10 bands. Nah, I gotta use like something. Listen, man, we spread the ball well. Towards the end, we threw a bad
kick.
Yeah,
I'm running back. No, he's back now. Yeah, yo, like he's about to. I don't know what he's about to do.
I know, nah, shit got out of hand after, like, once it was, like, fucking.
Yeah, I'll tell you, you know. hand it off so you get some more time.
Halftime, that's when it was 21-6 at half, and then I was getting the ball. But I ended up, that's when I threw the pick. And I was sick. Cause I literally just panicked, bro. I didn't know, think he was gonna be controlling that nigga on the island. On that flat, when I threw it to fucking Vance McDonald in the flat, cause I looked over and I did that hot route to the out route. And this nigga was on rock. I'm like, bro, there's no way. And he was laying a bit, so I just pushed a button. But the whole time, next time I see that shit, I'm gonna just fucking do like a slam or some shit. There's no way he's keeping up with me, bro.
Ain't changed, man. Don't worry. Hey, no, I did. I had Brendan Brooks. I had Brendan Brooks on the bench for our game. I think
he was hurt, wasn't he?
Nah, he wasn't hurt. I made a trade, but it involved the receivers, so I didn't think they was gonna touch my old line because I didn't draft.
Because you got multiple like right guards and guards, shit like that.
I didn't really draft a lot of tackles, but I got niggas I know like Brendan Brooks.
Why didn't you just move their positions over, bro?
I don't know, bro. I can't do that. I just had him in the starting lineup, but then I made a trade for Curtis Samuel. And then he wasn't in the starting lineup for like 8 straight games. And I'm like, dude, why can I not run it over here? I'm like, hold up. Who is this nigga in the
Brandon
game?
Brooks
Brendan Brooks.
On the Brandon bench. Brooks is chilling on the bench.
I put Brendan Brooks in and he's been turning up ever since.
Hey, bro, trading for a receiver is so crucial. No bullshit.
I had to. Because, dude, my first receiver was auto draft, and they drafted Deontay Harris. Oh, my God.
That nigga a star. Let me get him.
Dude, no, you can have him. You don't see my roster. He done got benched on kickoff and everything because he fumbled a kickoff. Not even kickoff, bro. You got benched.
Bro, that's why he a superstar now.
Yeah, he fumbled a kickoff and got me scoop and score. I almost lost the computer. He had to get benched.
That nigga carrying a 72.
He ain't even fast enough like that.
Nah, he only a 91 speed. Yeah. I was thinking that nigga faster.
Yeah,
I got Quez Watkins on Kicker Town. We got 94 speed. I think I'm gonna just keep it that way.
Yeah, I'm gonna move Paris Campbell back there.
Man.
I would, but we got to play, so. No practice game. You get it in after that one.
Okay, we too close to the Super Bowl for me to even think about playing y'all. Actually, we too close to the.
I don't need no scout games. Larry, I really stole your steelo though. I've been playing at an elite level since you busting my ass. Next one will be a big damn low though. I was trying to go high.
Hey, go ahead to play on that motion, bro. I'm back. My mom back with me about some work shit. It's a good thing. That means our chemistry is like that.
This nigga Rich is on the game. Yo! I see the green dot by Rich's name.
Man, they'll be running, bro. You can do 7 o'clock.
Wait, hold on, buddy. Do not hike yet. I'm putting my phone on the charger. Yeah. All right, I'm good, money.
Yeah, I'm staying back with you, man. Oh, you good.
Got your block, my nigga. Good shit.
That's good. It might have been 3 users, right? I'm staying back.
All right, but yeah, I'm gonna bank mine over to the right. Matter of fact, yo, if I know that y'all hiking that, I'm gonna run my route and then I'm gonna break it up to the right so y'all pitch that shit.
Okay. You still. Okay.
Because I was open, but I ran it too early.
Yeah. 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 All right, you know how you get off. It's because they gave me the behind the back that took me a step past the line.
Damn, what the we got scored.
So kick it.
This ain't get the quick though, so that's
no quick. Yeah, that was a good ball for real though. Yeah. That is a good catch.
No. Might be a flag.
Yeah. They won't call it on me. You were the easy.
Niggas be known when that flag be called on.
listen. They gonna call it on me, but the chance me is.
Now you seen? They seen me. I was running with them. I did kind of bump them. It was quiet. We were running the same way.
I tried to. I got hold it down for three more downs, yo.
Oh, why did Keston leave?
I never even said here.
No, I'm talking about the chat, like the group chat.
Probably you talking about football and Madden, that shit that he doesn't know.
That dude trying to say he play right there.
Honestly, bro, I just talk shit to y'all. It's faithfully. I love that shit.
So y'all was smooth talking about hard time on Red Dead.
Ooh, I tried to be
for the longest.
Oh yeah, take on.
Okay. Okay. Okay, Juke. Oh, he broke the tackle. Okay.
Oh, Mike is on the stream.
Yeah, I had to tap in.
Welcome to the Cleats and Savages.
I seen the title.
Oh, yo, Mike, I'm gonna make you proud of this round.
Oh shit, where my man's at? There you go.
Oh, he was open. I thought you threw it too.
That ain't me,
damn,
but that's me.
You picked him.
Yeah,
you picked him on the route though.
Yeah, appreciate it.
Oh, why did
he thought he had me beat, Mike. He thought he had me beat.
Oh! Okay. What's he gonna do in the open field, though? Get tackled. That nigga got fucking hit early in the open field.
Oh, fumble? Oh, I was about to say. I would have been cool if that was a fumble. Money would have picked that shit up and ran.
It was going right. Yeah. It was going. It was going straight through you, though, man. Yes,
hey, yo, I'll meet you at the back right pylon, bro.
Oh. That boy calling it. I see.
You got time, too. Don't matter. Still touchdown.
I was trying to kill somebody else.
Ooh. My nigga Money don't do no moves.
Nah, it's a long, don't need to.
No weaving, you good.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to start doing some weave myself.
Hey, shut the fuck up. I'm gonna start doing some weave myself.
Nigga, that ain't my fault. That's ball placement. Oh.
It's a flag on him, though,
right? I mean, it's not like you throw me the ball anyway. Shit. Cap. That is cap.
Yeah, I might as well go for three. Yo, close to shit. They quit. They quit. They had enough.
Reset event. We are still processing.
No hit circle.
All right, cool. I'm back
like a crack. Yeah.
Oh, so I already played J.O. this season. About to see what Rich team looking like real quick. Damn. Good commitment right there.
Hey, I ain't got no weapon for that guy.
Man, I don't see shit either. I guess just hit up and move.
It ain't even the time ain't moving.
Chandler Odell, he got fucking Joe Burrow at a 93, bruh.
Yeah, he did. Hey, Rich know how to tease a nigga to some high overall. And then that rookie class is different. I should have put invested time in the JK, but the franchise wanted to go with T. Cole, man. So.
It just blows me that I was actually beating this nigga in the race. And then when he noticed I came out of nowhere, this nigga was okay with letting the computer get 77 points.
Just so
he could get 11. Just so he could get 11 fucking passing touchdowns in a game. That shit blew me, bro. I'm like, bro, I don't have it in me to let my defense go out like this.
I don't. My defense is weak, though. I've been trying to develop. I've been going hard in the gym with my defense. It's still weak.
We got Jason McCourty, Greedy Williams, and Trayvon Mullen.
Huh. Yeah, nah, fact. We are heavy.
I ain't know Terrell Burgess was like this.
Yo, tell them niggas come off your roster, Bruce.
Nah, I ain't even know Bruce shit right now. This is safety. I had no idea. That nigga gonna be nice in like another year.
Yeah, that's why he low on the cornerback depth chart. And that's a bad place to be weak at.
That is a fact.
And then my corners ain't locked down. They just okay. You know what I'm saying? So, like, the computer, they be a. I see a good quarterback. They be torturing me. I just got beta minutes.
Man. Terrell. This ain't got Terrell Suggs coming at the quarterback, bro. They average, bro.
That D-line, man. I really need to trade for one of them, man. What you want? My cards dumb, my hand ain't really no time for luck.
Either you got it, you don't. Lie to yourself if you want. Chill. Bro, you know the morale, you know, making me confident. That's what the computer be doing, man.
Hey, hit that checkbox.
I wouldn't listen. I'll go after Joe 82. Sean Murphy bunching really like that, low key. Yeah.
Who your backup safety? Larry. Mills. Oh, Jalen Mills. Jalen Mills.
I'm just saying, man. I like, just relax off your head.
I had Tossi on the franchise last year. We was a rookie. We developed pretty quick.
Why you trying to go on my boy Joe? I'm late. Dang, I didn't even realize I had two players on my team with 120 plus tackles. Who's out here hitting people?
My boy Dion out there, he up there in tackles like this too.
Oh yeah, he had the 125. You had a Luakon right there. He was only six tackles away from 100.
Luakon was?
Yeah, he had 94.
Okay, so he was putting in a little work for him.
Oh yeah, he was literally like one game away. Jerome Baker at 128, had Rashad Evans at 127. Them boys was running around trying to fuck some shit up. Who led the league in tackles, though? Leighton Vander Esch with 133.
I played him. Who we played for? I played against him.
The Jets. Yeah. Then Devondre Campbell with 132. And then it was Chap right there. He was the top user in tackles with Devin White having 131.
Nigga talking about he in the lab. Lay, what the fuck? That's why nigga, look the lab in the field.
That boy in the skills trainer.
Yeah. Man, you the nigga that hated recess growing up, man.
You say you the nigga that hated recess.
Hey, yo.
You want to stay in the lab, don't you?
That nigga said he the lab. You the nigga that hated recess growing up. Nigga, Bruce is hell, bro.
I be on Rich head, though. He be mad. Hey, I be torching him in regular games, too. He said he won't even play me no more.
But he still got that name as the best Madden player.
Yeah, he confident in it. Hey, that's one thing I give him, but nah, he not the best Madden player. He the best cheese player. Once you stop, if you stop his cheese play, though, he have no adjustment.
I'm sharp. I just don't know his cheese plays for real. I ain't playing this year, but I know last year, as long as you stopped that stretch, it was over.
Yeah, that's still one of his go-to runs. He got a few more passes, though. He got some good little shit this year. A little bit better than last year. It ain't hard to stop. Drew told me that he begged, that Rich begged to play Drew and just told Drew to run different cover three plays all game. Just him to practice.
Hey, yo.
In that first game, he beat me. Cause he knew I was gonna be in cover three all game.
Bro, what happened was the first time I played Sanchez during the season, he was in cover four the whole game.
Mm-hmm.
And then I literally couldn't do shit. I played a computer, I went cover four, and they started torching me. So I'm like, yo, where are they running? I look, Pete, what they're running. And that's what I just did in that game. That's why he got out of that shit and started running random, like cover three. And then once I get you to start running, it recovered you. It's over. It's curtains from there.
Yeah. Nah. Hey. Oh, they got a level 0 QB out here? It could be ugly, folks.
Alright, scoop up, yo. I don't know what we're going against, but I think we can.
That QB is a level 0 power QB.
That nigga said. Nigga said, especially Eagle football.
Time out.
Oh yeah, I ain't posting shit on Instagram. I'm over here grieving, bro.
Mobile? Oh, they got a
what is that? I was in front
they
of him.
Dab behind the back kick or some shit. Okay.
I need to rewatch that.
Nah, I just watched it. You like was past the ball and you came back for that hole. Like you was coming back, reaching back for that shit.
I tried to.
Your dad behind the back.
That's dumb. What kind of shit?
Instead of catching over the shoulder.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now I think I'm doing some hot shit.
Oh, look like a loser.
Mike, did you see? You about to see it.
Oh, I just...
Oh, my God! No, nobody picked it up!
Nobody, bro. Nobody.
You rocked them too hard.
Shit.
But they got a user at the fucking center position, and all of the money was right on that bitch. Perfect. And the weave! Oh! Can you pass it in there, you know?
Ramsey out here, ain't he?
Chill.
What?
This nigga chap is hilarious, bro.
They in zone.
And I know this nigga dead serious. That's the funny part. This nigga really Lamar Jackson. Boo!
Shit, bro.
Damn. You got it? Oh, he did get it.
Try to stand down. Good, man. Damn.
Bro, Jalen, don't worry about me this game, bro. Jalen Ramsey is not sweet, bro. Like, this nigga is...
That's the number one corner I want to go.
Every time I see that man, bro, it don't matter what color he is.
Like, yo, that man, Jalen Ramsey, is not playing.
Hey, bro. You lucky. Oh, that's Khalil. I'm tripping, though. I tried to look what they had on.
Hey, no, I wanted to see that. Why did you, bro?
Yeah, I tried to meet him, This is my balance back, though. That's why.
No, yeah, but I said that was a scat back. You would have been rude awakening.
No, I needed to see that shit. Bruce wanted it all the work.
Yeah, I wanted it. I didn't know if it's Khalil though. I don't know.
Hold up, J.O. just dropped the YouTube link. Hold up.
Yo, whoa.
Oh, he got the.
Oh, they playing later.
Them niggas been playing.
On me.
No, this nigga and Rich been playing. Oh yeah!
We gonna get to the Super Bowl today, brother. It could be a Super Bowl.
Yo, they came out of nowhere.
Yo, they put Khalil Mack on the island with me. They screwed.
Out of nowhere, you in the game, Larry? Oh,
I thought he did it to me though. But I'm out here, though.
Ain't gonna lie, bro. I thought he caught that shit too, bro.
Bro, this shit just got me lit, bro. I'm like, oh yeah, I'm over here watching these niggas in the yard. I'm like, oh, the jail just got me with you, man.
Yeah, me.
Oh! My nigga, man, gave it back when he heard that.
How he get the player of the game over me? And I got a pick. And a pick.
Yo, J.O. plays patient, though. He got this game, bro.
J.O. can beat Rich. Yeah. I played Rich and J.O. quick games in the same day. I beat Rich by 40. I beat J.O. by like 10. It's a difference. Like, J.O. way better than Rich.
Nah.
But J.O., yeah, he definitely got this. But J.O., he will throw you a pick six too much.
Nah, yeah, he gets impatient, bro, because when I played him early in the season, I played him, I think it was week 2 or 3, something like that. And it was just like he made some early mistakes, but after that shit, it was curtains. Ooh, curtains.
Yeah. It's prime time.
I be liking to see who people got on their teams, though. How they work. How they work with them.
Bro, what the stream shows you, bro, is who's been cheesing for their stats and who's actually been playing with those players.
Hey, we know what Rich do. He got 90 points in the game.
I would say.
That was so cheese.
You see who just been sending their players on long-ass streaks and doing fuck shit, or who's actually been running plays when it's time for a user?
No, Jay, you don't got a good option.
You said he ain't got no audio?
Yeah, I hear the audio.
Yeah, I don't got like chat audio, but I got audio.
Yeah, but I got game audio. I don't got chat audio either.
That's another issue, bro, that I don't fuck with J.O. Bro, this nigga got fucking Larry Fitz at tight end. That shit was shit's nerve-wracking, bro.
Yeah, nah, but you can know.
Yeah.
He's slow. He's so slow, though. He had a thing. When I play with the Cardinals in regular, I put him in.
I was just about to say, I don't even put him in, bro. I literally swapped another ASAP.
Man, ain't worth nothing on him. And he be dropping passes, bro. That's a really, he was consistent.
That
nigga got the best hands in the fucking history of the game, damn near. Man, in your head.
You're doing too much, J.O. He trying to be too fancy, bringing in Mariota. Run the offense.
He be running that option a lot, too.
Now he on 3rd-and-13. Listen, man, Bruce talked to him this year, so it's all good.
Not bad. That's what I was claiming earlier.
He's good regardless. I just gotta make it out. Nah, yeah, the pressure's on me. Yeah, absolutely. Yo, this nigga just put in his third quarterback on one possession.
Nah, facts. It's different, bro. I'm just showing niggas different looks and all. Come on, type that ass. Down, down. Hey, down, down. Yeah.
That's you me. Got it, J.O., man.
You try to tie, you get.
Dog, this nigga gotta be nervous with this shit. Like, what the fuck? He ran for me.
He got for me. I'll get you back. Gotcha.
Oh, you go for that. You go for that.
Yo, you go for let that. Me off.
I don't know about y'all, but I go for that. I'm going for that. He's tripping. I'm going for that.
Yo, remember that one play when me and Cuz went out of bounds? That shit does us just now.
Oh my God, he's kicking it. No, you go for this.
Nah, it's smart. That's smart. No, he kick it here though. Or if Rick kick it here though, he's gonna be opportunity.
We trying to win, bruh.
If he gonna win.
He don't get that, you get the safety, bruh.
Oh yeah, dead.
You see the block, bro? You see the block?
There might have been guys in the back. I don't know. Might have been block in the back. But
yo,
I
that shit was wild.
Bro, I'm taking that.
Oh,
he did. When the heck this nigga, when he gonna cook like this?
Come on, man.
Career. Hey, yo, switch. Oh, I switched this.
Ooh, he did that.
Yeah, you saw that?
That's gay. Switch me and Derrick Henry. That's whack. Spit. Get that
right ball. They call it the
IP. He dropped it.
They are, dude. It's so lame, dude.
Gage!
Jet!
I don't know how he finds shit in that future segment.
Damn!
Nah, he played it multiple like me.
Yeah, bro, I said that's too much shit for me.
This is a yak, bro. This is a
that
yak. Said
3-4 predator. I said, what the fuck? Oh!
Square. Please. Thank
that
you.
Is. That's the thing, bro. I would love. I love. I would love to see.
That is not square.
I switched to him because that's my dude, and I seen the trajectory of the ball. I said, let me make sure I'm here just in case.
Word.
I would love to see Jakeem Grant, bro, coming through the hole like that. That's what I'm going to say, bro. You let me see Jakeem Grant with Rashawn Evans, bro. Man, and I got him to a superstar right now.
Arnold's, we snapping right now. That was a beautiful pass, bro.
Yeah, bro. He's a good guy. He's a good guy. Oh my god.
Yeah, we're right now. I'm be honest, bro. This is I don't know who my favorite three. Us three are me, Muddy, and Mike, bro.
Damn, y'all eating like that?
Nigga, yes, bro.
Dude, this five, money plan, cause we got this five right here in this group, though, it don't really matter.
Yeah, facts.
This five is interchangeable, bro.
Yeah, any combo of this five is gonna go crazy, bro. We all play Madden, like.
He's lining this nigga up.
Yeah, that'd be fire. That's what I'm telling you, bro. Bro, we need NFL Street the yard. Bro. NFL Street Maybe. The yard.
I need
that
game to come
do.
Through for us, bro. I need next gen to come through with the motherfucking max play.
Facts. Yo, I'm telling y'all, bro. Just imagine 2016 parking 2K for the yard, bro. We call that shit NFL Street, bro. I'm telling you. That's just
there.
And then literally, bro, like you either be with Miami Port, you can be with the Green Bay Charm, or you can be with I'll take that London shit out. I'll make that somewhere else, like LA or some shit. Or New York or something.
Y'all want Ray Ray out there just for a nigga that can knock a nigga shit loose? Yeah,
facts. You wanna go Ray Lewis or keep Derrick Henry?
Yo, he's tripping, bro, in the red zone with his blitz.
I'm telling y'all, bro. I might have to call Madden up. I might have to call.
He bringing the blitz in the red zone and it's stressing me out, bro.
Yeah,
nah, that's a touchdown that he didn't possess.
Yeah, he's supposed to go. That square catch to the end zone, easy.
That's I'm telling you, J.O.'s throwing this bitch, bro. If you can't be in no man coverage, bro, in the red zone, especially when the nigga got Odell and Miko Hartman, they getting open. One of them getting open.
You can be in man, but it's a different type of man you gotta be in, and you gotta set your DBs up. I don't want to get wet to you.
Nah, go ahead. Tell me more. What's up?
Yeah, you can be.
Go ahead. What you mean? You can be a man.
You can be a man, though. Yeah. You can't be in blitz, man. Though. You can't have everybody on the island. That's stupid. You gotta have some help.
Nah, that's what I was saying. He definitely blitzing, but I don't know how you are a man and you're not blitzing. What happens with the other guys? Where do you put those other guys, Bruce?
I don't really got that.
Rich? Because Rich.
No, because Rich sucks at field goals, too. He will move for us again. It's inevitable.
I don't remember the same time Rich scored on me and didn't go for it.
He trusts himself to get there, too. And I'm like, well, I mean, if you get half of them, it's the same as, you know, getting all your field goals. So. But I hope you're on the right side of it. He gonna run the same exact play every time he goes. That little pass play out of there, heavy set, three pipes. Odell gonna be on the slant, and all the tight ends gonna go in route.
Getting up
just
it's predictable to be the best Madden player.
Yeah.
Oh my God, J.O.
Ronald,
one play. Yeah. I got you. I got you. I ain't gonna lie. This game is this game is lit.
Nah, it's the playoffs, so you already know. Playoff intensity a little bit.
Oh, that's a touchdown.
Oh, who John Brown?
That's money.
Yeah, you got it.
Yeah, that's
I just dropped that bitch too.
Oh, he blocked me. I was like, wow. Yeah, so you know me, I ain't biting up on that. It's Miami. You got 49 to score. You can have all that behind it. You can have all that. Oh, I play back.
With a rich pool of Clippers and fold.
Drop the heat ass. Yo, a Yakzilla shouldn't be this good, bro. I'm be honest. A defense, he shouldn't be this good.
Yo, I don't understand how Jakeem Grant has zero fumbles on the season, bro.
Hey, dude, that's it.
I swear. Hey. Oh, never mind. Got it.
Oh, in the game? This now? Oh, shit, we just seen the injury. I missed it. Yo,
where Ant was not doing solidarity. Oh, that's a bar.
He on it. He can't get there though. Woo. That cup block was perfect. That's a rich punt. I need to know now. That's a rich punt. Yes, hey, or no?
Look.
Nope.
If we do that again,
no?
And you pitch it over the bridge,
and three times.
I'm bending that shit back to the left. You know how I can't fold on this shit. Yeah, like say you pitch the bridge right there. I'm gonna bang it back to the left. My nigga.
Man. I'm watching it the whole way.
You got that hoe, bro.
Nah, that's what he do. That's how he play. So you gotta be ready for that. And that's the thing. And that's the difference. This game right here is the difference between which being close or you blowing them out. If you get them putting down stop, you run off of them. He gonna fold, but you let him get a few, get confident.
Oh, that's how you spell J.O.? Mm-hmm. I was really using the two letters.
Nah, I'll say this nigga got the two letters in his, name in the group, though.
Nah, that nigga name is Jeffrey Holmes. Like, his name is J.O.
Yeah, it's literally, I'll say, I don't think that's really how you spell it. I think you did that shit.
No word.
Uh-oh. Don't lie to me now, man.
Nigga's about to start quitting. Nah, that shit, though.
That nigga really just got that 4th-and-7, though. Oh, it's off the 37,
that's to
like,
the crib.
Nah. That hurts.
Oh, somebody's a football team? Okay.
I see. Niggas is really trying to win. Going for 2, going on 4.
Yo, it's 9-8.
It's still the first half. I say it is still the first half. We out here at the woo. That's Zach Ertz, bro. He shouldn't drop that shit. That shit not happening again, bro. He not dropping that shit again. This is the problem. J.O. is pressing these niggas like they not fucking 99 speeds and shit.
Oh, that's a nice ankle tackle from a fat nigga. Shit,
I need to play J.O. with him with my card like this.
Bad nigga take you to the crib. Oh,
I'm hitting fucking, fucking square.
You really had, that was their last drop though, so they don't say you good.
Nah, he in a loose running back.
Yeah, we just made this move, man. Yeah. Now that motion, it like switched our
man.
Rich just tried some fuck shit. That shit, all types of coverage.
Yeah, bro, they playing back deep.
For real, bro, if he just gets out of man coverage, he's picking his ball off because he's just doing crossing right and throwing it right on the cross. But he's in man coverage, so niggas is just going to keep running into each other.
Yeah, that's a great first play, man.
If he sit with Will Gay right there, he might have a pick, though.
Nah, that's where he learned that from me. That's how I was thinking.
Yeah, if he sit with Will Gay right there, he might have a pick.
Ball game. Get him out of here, man.
Ball eating! 4th and 2!
So y'all gotta get a shot. He gotta get a steal. He going. This is a stretch play. This is a stretch play, man.
It ain't stretch.
Oh, shit.
You gotta throw.
You gonna try to bring some heat.
This green.
That's a great screen. He's out.
Oh.
Damn.
See, that's the
Rich came to play.
See, Madden is good this year, too, with the screen. My first read is still a screen, and I can't tell sometimes if it's a screen. They don't always just make it overly obvious. And if you're not running from the gate, you're still not going to catch up to it a lot of times either. You can know it's coming, but be split second too late and still don't get there. Or get topped by a lineman or something.
Man. That's a lot of good blocking right there. That's good blocking right there.
Man, that's the game. I told you. He let me get a couple of the fourth downs.
J.O. could have been off this field, man. Could have been off this field.
Oh, yeah. Last one?
Stopping them here is crucial. It's the same play. Oh my god. Moves don't be lying.
Who that? Odell? Odell and the Saints look weird.
It's a fantasy draft. We did a fantasy draft. Oh yeah, hey, Larry, we need more killers in there, man. Nothing, you're labeled impatient. But once the boss made it, you're labeled amazing. Meticulous, because you're forcing nature. I don't want to seem absurd, but that boy is focusing on me. Was in Tel Aviv. Yeah, of course, you
see. He's, yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yo, that's,
dude,
a
that's
prayer.
I throw picks on that play too many times because I be wanting my receiver just to stay on the sideline and he will
put it back in.
And I throw it back to the safety. I'm like, dude, what are you doing? I didn't think so many picks back.
That's why I stopped running that play.
Niggas got mad.
Because 95% of the time, you're not getting the ball off on one of their initial cuts. It's gonna be off of you waiting. Off of you waiting. That's where you're getting it, but I really wish this nigga would have traded me motherfucking Diggs. I knew he was gonna do it. I knew it.
And he gonna go to the crib. And he's gonna go to the crib. Nah, did y'all see his tight end though? He tried to call a tight end drag and he got
nah, he got held up. I saw it.
Yeah, that's lame.
See, he got eight people watching his stream, watching him fool. That's crazy.
Nigga,
bro, imagine, that's the thing. If he J-O, you gotta be patient, bro.
It was like 10 people on my stream last time I played Larry, and Larry beat me like 63-14, bro.
That shit gotta hurt, bro.
I'm talking about his girlfriend back there. Like, damn, this nigga suck. I said, okay.
This nigga, yeah.
I kept that in the memory bank. No worries.
Nah, who shut down?
Like, I was playing like trash, man. I threw like 8 picks in the Sean Watson.
8 picks? Yeah. Nigga, just start scrambling.
Yeah. I just started. Nah, it was getting bad. And then, it was a franchise name. Take it. It is what it is. I hold all mine. So I done did niggas worse. So, part of it.
Out the backfield, yep. Yeah.
Okay.
He's gonna call the timeout. He fucked up. Oh, we got it. So just called the timeout.
That was so stupid.
What the fuck?
That was like immensely stupid.
Bro. I'm thinking, am I dead? And he missed that hole.
He missed it. I told you that's why he go for two. That nigga fucked.
Bro, J.O. gotta be patient, bro. He can win this game.
Did he hit somebody touchdown game? Nah.
He missed the field goal.
He saved the timeout, though. Like, for what? He didn't even kick the field goal.
Yeah, man. Damn,
yeah,
they on
this
that.
This nigga patient, he got this shit, bro.
Square.
My nigga Bruce, that was a nice bomb, bro.
Man, yeah, I seen you. I was just trying to get, because you know, this is a balance back. So I couldn't just throw it. Anyway, I had to like get my momentum going.
Bro, I'm just happy I caught it inside the end zone, though.
Yeah, because you were saying square, and I'm looking. I'm like, okay, you're going that way. Let me turn. I was glad they let me put it in. Catchable range, please.
Let's go. Oh, that's out. Let's go, bro.
We're going to get that second foot down.
Yeah, I thought he was going to the running backs. Let fucking Diggs block.
Did he hit that?
I don't think he caught that. If he did, that's whack. All right,
Ooh! If he didn't get that tackle, he might have been out. He moved that nigga to safe. I mean, linebacker. The white boy, Apaku or whatever the fucking name is.
Yeah, Apaku.
Yeah. That's exactly why I knew, because I was like, bro, how do you get off by a linebacker? I saw the white boy. Nah, yeah, he got a solid receiving core. I tried to take fucking Diggs.
Go to the pool again. Stupid. I'm about to crack that nigga.
Let's go!
Oh, Isaac, run it! He needed to call that fucking run play as soon as he shifted everybody.
Yeah, if I shifted, it was too late.
It's definitely too late now.
You still got it.
You still got the blocks. Man, if he ran that bitch at that fucking time.
Money. Might have say there's two niggas over there. That's why I stopped running that way. Bruh, nah, bro. That's literally a corner sitting there. That's when I picked up. He was sitting there. Yeah, he was already sitting there like a cover three. And my nigga was chasing me. Like, once I see that, that's when I cancel the route out, bro. Yeah, that's when I come back the other way.
You don't gotta be outside. You do not need to bounce that shit to the outside. Bro, this nigga had that fucking shit a couple
good
times.
Good block, yo. Look at the blocks, bro.
I don't like this. I don't
look
like this.
Look at the blocks.
Lot.
Huh?
Alright, let's go ahead and get a pick. Let's get out.
Yeah, as soon as I saw a triple option, I seen Matt Stafford on the field. I didn't like it.
He ran the option too much. I didn't stop it.
He already got his man fucking cheating on the fucking talk, but I'll take that bitch right up the middle after seeing that.
Okay.
They
didn't
call you about the car yet?
Oh my god!
Damn, what was that, Adam Thielen? Jeez. That's a cheesy play, bro.
No.
Yeah, he be bagging niggas with Thielen, bro.
I need him to relax and breathe after that.
Oh, you got money? Oh, you didn't have to do. Yeah.
Oh, man, don't do nothing dumb, bro.
Throw it to the running back.
Oh, to the running back.
Oh,
my
gosh.
He did not see triangle.
It's so sad. But that was the only obvious route to me. Because them other niggas running the post into the in the end zone made no sense from the 10. Yeah.
You probably seen it too late last time.
Man, run that bitch up the middle, bruh. He got there. That's the thing about this Madden. They will stretch the ball. Like, I'm like previous years.
That's a flag, yo.
You should have got a jack after that.
I don't know if I go fucking screen right here, but that shit worked.
Wow.
Oh,
he did not get in.
Nah,
wow.
That's a safety, though.
That's a great tackle, yo.
Bro, that nigga Troy got that 90, like, 4 speed.
Yeah, that's the boy that ran a 40 in Beyonce. Oh, he fast, man.
Yeah.
Okay. So it's back to football game.
No, they got to do all that triple pass shit.
Yeah. Yeah, I gotta have a question.
This game lit, bruh. This game lit.
Spicy.
These niggas is really working.
Nah, they're kind of hard. I'm about to start ready to take it.
Sweet.
Yeah, come on. Yeah, I left Western A open. I left Lake Lewis open. I know they didn't want to play that, man.
Bro, he ran the screen enough times for me to be fucking sitting on
open.
It.
God damn, I fucked you.
Like, that's me, bro. You run the screen twice, I'm sitting on it the rest of the game.
Man, easy, dude. That's me, like, I swear to God, I be trying to hold that screen to the fourth quarter. I try not to call a screen to the fourth. Nigga ain't seen it all day, and I throw that bitch.
I was like, go ahead, break that shit out in the first quarter if you want to. That shit not rocking no more.
Yeah, now, once I see that two light screens, I'm looking for it for sure. I'm the same.
My man got one timeout for the rest of the game. Oh my God.
And this one's the back of honey.
Yo, what was the Saints' low key folding? He said, yeah,
man, it's really going to be J.O., bruh. He going to either win this game or lose this game.
He said, Rich going to...
Nah, this is the divisional round.
Nah, he's talking about...
Oh, shit!
Oh, he dropped it!
Whoa, how was that not an interception?
That's one of Rich Cheese's plays, though. He's seeing Buddy on the usual playmaker. He sent him up the field. Off that crossing.
Yo.
Yeah, that's a pick. It was a pick.
Yeah, that's why I was like, yo, this it's a lot happening right here.
I
He said, Drew says. You funny in there, man.
They're wide turned on my comments on mine. Like, I gotta see it. I need to see what the people are talking about. That's really why I be lazy. I be worried about the people too much. I need to see what Twitter is saying.
Man of the people.
The
J.O., man.
You gotta get out of that 55
right now.
Yeah, I'm about to say Joe Burrow.
I'm running on that right all day. Yeah, I'm running on that all day. You gotta get out of that. All day. Nah, yeah, that's what I'm saying. He's literally spreading them niggas across.
Yo, the thing is, bro, he's still getting it though.
Yeah, he not pinching or nothing. He ran commit that time, man. J.O. Yeah. Got up. That's what I noticed, too. J.O. be way more bold with the run commit than me. I be down, because you run commit wrong, that's it, every time.
Oh, yeah, listen, man, I run commit against one person, and his name is Sanchez, because I know Jonathan Taylor getting that ball.
Certain situations, it's real. Even me, I still don't like it.
Oh yeah, I usually take the safety all the way in the back, and I just try to definitely.
I gotta be back there for sure.
Watch the pass. Oh my god! Oh. You gotta use it.
Nah, but you know sometimes they give you the wrong nigga if you click too.
Also, if you look that fucking corner and that receiver behind him went for that shit. So he wasn't even focused on that tight end.
New run the same play off the two points of the
ball. Here we go.
This big right here. Oh, it's on me. I'm playing running back again.
Got it. That nigga is 3 for 3.
It's on you, Jay.
No.
The people want to hear Larry's voice, man. They want to hear the coach speak.
Let me find out through the avatar, Larry.
I feel my energy.
Well, you gonna go in the avatar state, ain't it?
Oh man, bro,
dude, that didn't give me nobody. I take my.
My nigga did not get off this field. Oh my god, that's touchdown! Let's go. Nigga, do not fuck this up! Oh my god, here we go. This is crucial.
He said, hey, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes.
Henderson on him. Nah, you gotta go Henry for the other player. Yep.
Oh shit, it's on me. Is that Derrick Henry?
Yeah, you good. Yeah, cause he level 12. Dude, they been giving us some. They said y'all niggas won that last one too easy. Man, you should gotta go TJ. I want Jalen, but that's level 8 Jalen. We'll never get no high level.
There it is.
24-24, I like it. Nah, fat. This shit is living up to the hype.
Yo, low key, I was thinking the same shit though.
Nigga, Tess said go for one in the fourth quarter? Two? What? In the playoffs? What? What is going for one going to do for me?
Yo, if J.O. gets off this field one fucking time.
Man, Brain got a. Brain got a fourth down stop all game.
Not one.
He got a million third down stops.
He got too many people already in the box too, hugging that O line. He get he get past that first line defense, he like it's. Why do I see an island over? Yo, Rich could have ended this hit right there.
Yeah, he tried him. He tried.
Yo, that
he
island tried. Over there, when yeah, he pressed that nigga?
Oh,
you got me fucked up. You got me so fucked up.
I just put his game on the side of my right TV. You got me so fucked up.
I'm teed up for Rich right now because I see Nicole pressed over there and Odell pressed. Uh-oh.
All right, where to make him juke back in? Make him juke back in. That's the hit.
Man, 35. We know he... Damn.
Yo. That's me, bro. I got picked.
Me and you ran into each other.
Stadium full.
Both our dudes talk.
Stadium is full. They do not care about COVID. I don't know about this play call. He keeps switching shit.
I shouldn't, man.
He's nervous, bro. You can see it. And his defensive adjustments. I say he changed that fucking different man 3 times. Yeah, it's crossing routes, bro. It's crossing routes. I told you that shit not gonna work. I would have kept the original shit where he had the two linebackers in the hook. I said because he had the man, didn't have them in the hook. They would have bumped, bro.
They and I put him on his ass.
We got to run.
My nails trying to block me.
Nigga, playbook predictable. Get a stop. Like, bro. Get a stop, J.O.
Mad funny. I'm really watching this shit.
Man,
bro, this game crazy. It's really 24-24. And this nigga 3-for-3 on 2-point conversions. Didn't fuck up a fourth yet. Oh, you saying you just gonna watch it? I'm available, but he ain't about to play me right away.
So I'm gonna start streaming, bro. I'm gonna start streaming on the right side of my
there
body.
There it is, the cross, bro. I'm watching this shit happening. Hey, yo.
Don't watch how he can do it. I tried to do it.
We got a commercial break.
Damn, I tried to throw that good to chill.
That boy Rich paused the game.
Should've just hit the button, man.
I just need J.O. to realize it's a crossing route. You can't just sit and man on these crossing routes with these fast-ass receivers. At this point, I have no confidence in my man's getting off the field, guys. I ain't gonna lie to you. I have no confidence in it. I wouldn't be surprised if we see his fucking 2-point conversion play right here, though.
Pick! Oh, it is!
Oh, my God!
No!
No!
I think that, the go to safe zone on this one.
No!
Deep zone? Oh, safe zone. Gotcha.
You can send a person. You can send a person too. You can read a book.
It's a run.
Oh yeah, they ain't blocking.
He caught that shit too. That's crazy.
Hey. Got to kill a pick and win.
He ain't get off the field yet. Yeah. Wow.
Man, you can't. Not one time. You ain't made it. Turn it up on Darren. One time.
Rebounds.
What?
Hey, do that same shit. Do the ladder. Watch this. Lateral. Now I'm bringing it back to the left. It's me. That is nasty, bro. I ain't never do no shit like that. That's on the stream. That's on the stream.
I thought he was gonna bring it back, but you had beat him so
bad. Hit. Oh my god!
I thought he was gonna keep it.
I gotta watch this one. Oh! What did the
I'm thinking
Jordan?
The nigga about to get cleaned in the backfield.
That's nasty, bro. Hey, yo, that's all on stream, baby. We got highlights.
Yeah, bro, run commit right here.
Damn.
Might as well go for it. Because he needs the ball back with that.
Come on, so he's got to get another stop right here.
Yep. I knew he was going to do it. Guys, we have another fourth down.
Why did it stop me, bro? Yeah, that's what I mean. That should stop me like mid-play.
This nigga Drew said kick it. He not kicking it. Oh, can he get off the field? He dies. Oh my god, bro. He's not old.
He's stupid. Not getting it.
Oh.
I gave him a good animation. Yep, he did. He's hurting it.
Done, bro. This another. JL gotta get a stop on a 2-point
conversion. Oh, he ain't gotta.
He has to.
All right.
Yep, they in the zone. Perfect. There you go.
I got you.
Oh,
I blocked the
meat
to you, Bruce.
What?
Yeah, that back dude.
Damn, I missed the block.
Come on. I knocked mine off, though. Hey, boy, side the blue.
All right, 2 plays to score, yo. 2 plays to score.
He got 148.
Oh, shit, right. You don't got to score. Never mind. Hey, yo. I'm a, you know, halfway. Oh my god, money. I said halfway over. Let's go. Oh!
I like what he's thinking because he broke those big runs, but this is not the time.
I thought you were gonna get to me, money. Behind the line, nice and safe. Yeah.
Nah, look. That shit happens every once
in a while. You gotta get out of bounds and put that bitch in the air, JL.
Hell no, no fat niggas be running back.
That's a good screen call.
Oh, no!
He didn't execute that right. He had more yards on that.
This nigga stressing me out,
bro. He's stressing me out, and I don't even notice him.
Hey, what the fuck? He gonna try to hit fits off that scene?
No.
Oh, no, you gotta get off the ground.
Just throw that to the running back.
I'll say who you bring. Oh! No! You gotta let him go get it. He shouldn't threw the bullet. I saw him beat him, bro. I saw him beat him. I'm airing that bitch, bro. Oh my god.
4-for-14. Let's see what JL got, man. Let's see what he got on 4-for-14.
Shit, he got John Ross. I don't know why I haven't heard his name today. He's doing a lot. Listen, if Rick play this shit safe,
he need to put two routes at the sticks. Oh, he ain't covered two.
This is not it. This ain't the play. Oh my god. Nope. As soon as I seen that fucking play, I knew it was a wrap. It was curtains.
Yeah, because he only gave himself one option, though.
Everybody else was going underneath. Drags. Not even close, to get up the field.
Damn, J.O. Thought he had him. He got the burger.
But yo, Rich is the type of nigga to still give you a chance by putting this shit in the air.
Absolutely. He about to run this one. Oh, he really did. Oh. The disrespect.
That's what I'm saying. He's going to give this nigga a chance still by putting that bitch in the air.
And he threw it away. Stop the clock. Rich is an idiot.
Bro, I'm telling you. If my nigga get this pick six, I'm going to be weak.
Damn. Next to the floor.
Let's see.
We got another one. It's either me and Larry or Mike and Rich. I thought he picked it.
Yo! Yo!
If he would have picked that, bro.
Hey, gang, yo. What's the L for it?
Bro.
Oh, he came out with one hand. He came at it with one hand. What the fuck?
Then maybe you pick your player, Jet. Screen, he threw a screen too. I'm looking for it. And he scored. It's on you, money.
That nigga Rich dropped in the chat, said who next before the game over.
Damn. That's
already said good game and everything. That boy was talking crazy.
Hey, he ran from that. And I ain't gonna lie though, he did do it with the whole cat rooting against him. I respect it.
Game to it don't even look like it was a good game now. That's crazy.
Yeah. No, my nigga got 5 touchdowns and 5 fucking 2-point conversions.
Y'all like Derwin Chark or y'all want 13 Mike Evans? I like 12 Derwin. You better try to score again. He did throw a pick. Dale tried to throw a bomb. And Rich picked it out.
Damn.
If Rich line up and throw it, I'd be picked. And he's going to throw it because he's in the gun bunch.
Yep. He going for the touchdown.
Every turn from a tie game. So he might turn that bit too.
He really trying to turn this shit to a blowout, bro.
Yeah, he tried to skunk him. He go from tie to skunk.
Man, that shit was 24-24, and he going for it.
He's going for it,
and
bro.
He fucked up! He called it.
J.O. was the easy pick.
Yeah, J.O. ran up on the front with the safety.
Way too much. You sit there, L2 that triangle. Yeah, that's all it is. J.O. used you, just not there yet.
Man.
He had a couple opportunities, though. That one pick, they let Odell run through pretty much. That was a big
That was crucial, because
That was a game changer, because the game was tied at that point.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, boy, J.O. didn't get one stop all game.
I see what you're talking about, though, because I just saw him hot route that nigga up the field.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, to use your playmaker. You do that a lot. You do that a lot. On a lot of different coverages. Damn, was you getting black screen? Did I get black screen?
I didn't get black screen, but it's this stop at zero.
I got black screen. It's cause we didn't go back to the main menu. Nah, it did that end thing and then it made us like repick.
Oh damn.
I might be playing Larry now.
Damn.